I do is take these caps off so we get to the cells. I'm going to turn our multimeter on the bolt so we can read. First thing is, we're going to check just the voltage of the overall battery. You can see here, we're only reading 11.78 volts, which is not what we need to be at. We need to be at 12.6. Now, each cell should read 2.1 volts. We're only getting 1.7 out of there, so we know that cell's not good. Now, collectively with the two cells, we should have 4.2. All we've got is 3.2. With three cells, we've got 5.28, 7.3, 9.4, and all the way with all the cells, 11.3. So that's a bad battery. Battery acid. So basically you just squeeze this, suck up the acid, make sure this needle is right here on this cross, so you're holding it level, and you just read the battery acid, and it tells you if it's good or bad. So this cell was bad when we read it, so we're going to check this one. Make sure you fill it up all the way, get this hose folded up so you don't leak it everywhere. See this needle right here? We got it lined up. This is showing only at 1100 recharge. So you could always use this to show the customer that their battery acid's bad. So this is just another way of confirming that this battery is no good.